survivor is a child whose I believe that.